climate change is a spiritually urgent matter to me because we all are part of the web of life. And right now we're living in alienation with Earth, our home. On this Earth Day, I hope that we summon the courage, the common sense, and the collaboration to make creative and concrete change. For the love of all creation,